Alright YouTube, so today we're going to be installing the cam, lifters, lifter trays, and the cam sprockets into the motor. I also have the lubricant, so I have the lubricant for it. These are the head gaskets, lifter trays, the lifter bolts. These here are the lifters. This is the cam sprocket. And the camshaft. So I'll be installing all that in this video today, along with the 417 Motorsports water manifold plate. I'm gonna have to have the heads cleaned. Also need to install the train upgrade springs, but I'm going to take the heads to King's Machine Shop here in Burlington, North Carolina. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to have a video on me doing that, but so far I'm going to just do this here. So. Thank you. I just want to show you guys this. One good benefit of having this K member here is I have the motor still in there and I could drop the pan completely down and do everything I need to do. So I just wanted to stop and show you guys that. That's one thing I do like about this K member. It's a lot easier to work on a car. I can keep the motor in, don't have to take it out. The transmission is over there, but I don't have to take out anything. I can just work on it. Sorry about the fan noise, but so we got the camshaft in there. We have the indentation on the camshaft retainer and the crank lining up. Oil pump back in, chain retentioner, camshaft retaining plate. We have all that in there. We have the pickup tube mounted in here. I know a lot of the LSs don't have the two bolts, but this does. Those are in there, torqued down. All the bolts are torqued down. So what we're gonna do now is put the pan back on and then put the front cover back on. And the springs I still have in the car. That's why we're not bolting the lifters down yet, because I have to also get the springs in here or in the other heads. I'm trying to decide, should I stay with these? Because this is a stock pretty much motor compared to the built motor. I think I might save the money and buy the built motor some heads and keep these as the stock heads. And like I said, this is my test motor. The big motor is getting built. While I'm building this one, this is for me to learn on. That one is when I'm full blown ready. But I'm also gonna try to create some numbers with this motor also. So in the next video, I'll be installing the Trion upgrades. And I'll be sending these heads out to get cleaned. And then I'll be installing the springs in these heads. And then we can button it down. So in the next video, you'll see me do that. Also, you'll see me get the intake and throttle body so I can set up the turbo kit. Like I said, this is my test motor. The big motor is getting built. While I'm building this is for me to learn on. That one is when I'm full blown ready. But I'm also gonna try to create some numbers with this motor also. So in the next video, I'll be installing the Trion upgrades. And I'll be sending these heads out to get cleaned, and then I'll be installing the springs in these heads, and then we can button it down. So in the next video, you'll see me do that. Also, you'll see me get the intake and throttle body so I can set up the turbo kit.